The fashion industry. It's massive and produces billions of garments every year. However, only 2% of these textiles in the European Union are currently recycled back into the production process, while the rest are incinerated, downcycled, or landfilled. Our goal is to change that. With support from the European Commission, 13 major players from across the industry have come together to launch the T-Rex project. The project will work to develop a collaborative, widely scalable blueprint for closed-loop sorting and recycling of household textile waste across the EU. A system that will address gaps in infrastructure and solve integration barriers between all actors in the value chain, allowing for a smooth industry adoption of closed-loop processes. In our process, textile waste from EU households is first collected and sorted into different material groups. Once prepared, the materials are recycled through one of three specific processes. The recycled fibres are then passed on to spinners to produce yarns that can be manufactured into new textiles, then created into demo products based on circular design principles. Throughout our project, research and sustainability organisations will analyse the data, measure industry impact, and engage industry and public awareness. These insights help us align the infrastructure, digital tools, and business models needed to achieve a scalable blueprint. In 2025, we will share our proposed blueprint, with the ultimate goal of guiding the adoption of closed-loop recycling of textiles across the EU. To follow our journey towards a more circular, sustainable future, find us at trexproject.eu.